Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's matchup between St. Rose Overwatch B versus Sacred Heart University will be our first match here. We're going to start off on Ilios. And let's see how the teams shake out here. Sacred Heart on the top left of your screen, St. Rose on the top right. Started Super Chart. Nifty Lemon gonna start off on Ash. Zoom going with Reaper Jr. on Sigma. Avon, Moira, Kenny on Roadhog, and Team Chart on Lucio. For St. Rose, we have Audi on Moira, Bojangles on Reaper, Clutch on Zarya, Kelchia, Chief on Lucio, Mario on Reinhardt, and Notch going with May here. Start off and see what Notch is up to. Off to the side of there. Mario falls for St. Rose. Kenny gets him off. Sacred Heart has a point right now. Kenny's trying to hold this one off. He's taken down though by Kenny. Two for Kenny so far. Kenny healing up. Aiming after Rear. Pushes him off the point. Watching him down as well as Nachi. Nachi's falling himself off here. Still contesting. Not able to pick anything off. Yeah, Bone Jiggles is turning to the action. Gets back in the Dynamite is thrown into his damage right away. Kenny has Spell Heart here using it to push him. Sigma's off the team. Trying to do some damage. It does. Kelchi has Sound Barrier. Not going to use it yet. Gonna heal up the team here. Getting a lot of damage on the hand to Sacred Heart. There's some greed right there for Sacred Heart. Sacred Heart has control currently. Gonna make you feel better. Audi with ult, waiting for Junior with Dravidic Flots. And Lucio kill there, but Kelchi is going to come back with Sound Barrier. We'll see how long until they use it. 23% already for Sacred Heart. St. Rose looking for a push here as Sacred Heart is going to push up the control. Stay off the point and try to apply some and taken out by Kenny there. Kenny with Whole Hog, not using it yet, healing back up. Nachi still holding on to Blizzard. Again, not using it. Pulls herself off. Mario goes down for St. Rose, but Kenny and Ava go down at the hands of Clutch. As Zoot works his way back to Kenny, not right now. Oh, Zoot down! Has the upgrade set loss on top. Gets some damage on, but not able to get any kills. A nice boop by Kelgi there. Kenny returning. St. Rose has control of the objective, 73% for Sacred Heart in the first hole. Nifty Lemon also holding down the Bob. We'll see how the ultimate game is taken. And Mario with ultimates for St. Rose, Kenny and Nifty has them for Sacred Heart. Nachi is pulled by Roadhog right into the void. Kenny takes out Nachi. As Nifty throws some Dynamite, Sacred Heart looking to get control back at the point. They do 74% now and ticking upward. Lemon putting some damage on here, saying it was contesting for at least a second, but Clutch is taken out. Mario takes out Junior though. Sigma is out for Sacred Heart. A lot of ultimates here. Nachi has the Wizard. We'll see if they use it here as Bob comes out from Lemon. Nachi freezes Roadhog for Sacred Heart. Kenny is taken out. And Bob with 2 kills for Sacred Heart, putting a lot of damage on Nachi Wizard for himself. Able to pull Clutch and Blizzard is out for St. Rose as Nachi sacrifices himself. Clutch is on now. Able to freeze 2 on his way out. from St. Rose. Mario with a great play there, able to pick up a couple, but he's taken out on the play himself. Junior's walled off. Able to coalesce and holding on to it, apparently. And that's going to end the first round. First round goes to Sacred Heart.
Ready for battle. The true struggle is for the superiority of ideas.
Sacred Heart, except Char going to Zenyatta here. Meanwhile, on the St. Rose end of things, Clutching is going to Sigma, and Mario going to Medusa. We'll see here as the action gets started early. Mario sets up to right on point. They're going to try and hold it right when they're still on the block. Not for another 5 seconds, though. Won't take the game out of 11. Up there, from Char, he takes out Nachi. They're fighting on point now. Point is contested. Fall back to see the Reaper. The Sacred Heart is on point. Game done though. Sacred Heart is on the point. The take out Super. Big Char takes out Mario though. All the kids of the first one. Char find their way on point, as does Ava. Stun taken out by Kenny. Clutch putting damage on off the point. Same as control. Sacred Heart can be pretty. Ava has to go last, not happy to see that. 5 on point for Sacred Heart. Bullhog is out from Kenny. There's a crowd control here for Sacred Heart. Off the point they're able to, and Sacred Heart takes control of the first point. Kenny takes out Kelji. Junior takes out Nachi. Clutch coming back with the big clutch. He falls back to the rest of his team.
I'm restored.
Audio Coalescence holding on to that as well. Could have two coalescences here from the two Moiras. Zen transcends is also something to watch out for if you're a Golden Knight here. Okay, he's using that boss and using it. He's hooked though by Kenny, not able to. He's only able to pick up Junior. Coalescence is out. But the clutch also out for St. Rose, and they're pulling out all the stops here, but Clutch is taken out. Audi, Mario also taken out. Kelty, last one standing here, both them and Spawn. Lucio is taken out for St. Rose, and Sacred Heart will maintain control of the objective. Audi, taken out by Kenny. Regroup back. Mario sets up shield. Try to halt a couple of people, not able to get them. Mario, Kelty, and Nachi. All of those, it's Nachi, low on health. Trying to stay alive here. Clutch is stunned. They would stay alive though. Kenny. Gonna add some damage from the side. He has full health. Bob is in for Sacred Heart. Gonna add a bunch of damage here. Kenny goes behind. Little hook one. A lot of damage being done here. Takes out Clutch with a whole arm. A team kill there from Sacred Heart. Clutch is going to switch to Wrecking Ball, 83% now for the Golden Knight, or for Sacred Heart. Kenny pushes up the spawn, trying to apply some early pressure. Most of the team drops that though. One is on for St. Rose. It is Kelby and Clutch. Clutch on point, just trying to stall here. Taking a bit of damage, still alive though. Now taken out. Mario with Supercharger. St. Rose still trying to get to point. Charger as well as Audi and Mario. Trying to make a last second push here, but not going to be able to get there in time. Sacred Heart takes round two, and they take round one.
Play of the game.
Oh,
epic.
That's more like it.
Traveling to Dorado. Initiating match.
After a bit of a delay, we are back. Sacred Heart leads the match 1-0. We go now to Escort on Dorado. As the teams get set for map number 2 here, we also see St. Rose make a substitution as Marcus is in for Audie. We'll see how the teams line up in just a couple seconds.
Ready for battle.
And Sacred Heart is going to start out on defense, and a bit of a different setup here as Lemon is starting on Soldier, Zudion,
Mercy, incoming in 30 seconds.
Junior on Risa, Ava on Moira, Kenny sticking with what worked with Rohan, and King Chard on Mei. They are going to set up on the first choke here. St. Rose is going to look to rebound after a loss on Helios.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Here come the
one.
Golden Knights.
Attackers
Marcus
incoming.
Starting off on Baptiste Bonjour's
Dust
Clutching Sigma. Tells you to see Mario and reset Bastion. Sacred Heart is taken out. Kelji gearing up a little bit here, trying to power up. Nachi looking for a couple kills, able to get one. Gets off the opposing Mercy there. They fight on point. Point contested. They able to take out Ava. And take out Clutch out Kenny. Able to Nachi now. He's walled off. Trying to get back to his team. Ava is frozen. And he's taken out. Revive though. Not able to get off the guy here. As Kenny with another one, he has no hog. It finds off Mario. Mark is taken out by Kenny on another hook.
Barrier activated
here. As Sacred Heart sets up a bit back this time, just in front of the cart. Does some damage to Sacred Barrier. Not to use it by Rohan, but he get down by Mario also has it. Gets it out now. Trying to hold, but it's walled off by Charge. Still holding on to all the down. Forcing the hard down. Able to lift up. 4. Takes out Zuki. Mario takes out Charge. Lemon working their way back. A big, big stand there from St. Rose. Able to get the objective moving and gets to the first checkpoint. Lemon, still with all not holding, or holding on to it, not using it currently. Reaper, behind now. Get off Zuki. Put by Kenny. Kenny takes him out. Kenny with a nice read on. Get the immediate close. Take him out. Lemon gets one. Take out Mario. Junior takes out Kelji, who has coalescence and waiting. Sacred Heart with 4 ultimates. Not using any currently. Junior takes out Kelji. Waiting up top, patiently waiting their moment to strike.
Barrier is about to break.
Meanwhile, on the St. Rose side, Kelji has more blessings, but Kelji is pretty close.
And
not quite there yet. Sacred Heart about to get the 5th online. They start popping ultimates there. Zuki kind of waiting there. Charge is now closing. Another hog out from Sacred Heart. Take out 1, 2, 3, 4. trying to push off. Nazi's taken out by Kenny. Kenny and Nifty want to combine their team kill for Sacred Heart. Kenny applying pressure at the St. Louis spawn. But I see. Both knights will work their way out.
Activating the barrier.
Mario with supercharger now. KLG, Clutch, and Marcus also have theirs. Waiting on the soldiers. Mario goes to the supercharger, walled off, trying to fall back now. Can he kill Marcus and Mario? And now, help. Clutch hooked in by Kenny. He'll stay up. Mario with a nice haul, able to keep a few of them together. Not able to get any kills, but does some damage. Charges are taken out by Clutch. Nice job targeting one player there, able to take him out. Mario, nice haul. Sidney slams him down. Kenny keeps him back up here, trying to stay alive. Does have all of them. Taken out by Nachi. Nachi takes out Clutch. Clutch takes out Lemon as well. Now going down to Moira. Nachi can't go. Bubbled by Zarya. Ava with Coalescence. Taken out though. Kenny still with Whole Hog. There. Bone Jangles now taking out Zarya. Nice play by Bone Jangles. They're working their way back now. Bone Jangles with Blizzard. St. Louis goes back to the target. Another nice hold, nice stand there by St. Rose. Sacred Heart looked to have the upper hand in that one, but St. Rose able to turn it around on his head.
Activating the barrier. Enemies are already.
60 seconds.
Just trying to get that part to the next checkpoint. A lot of ultimates online for Sacred Heart. Not yet. Kenny again going after. Still with Holehog. Not yet. Do a lot of damage though. Down for St. Rose. Bone Jangles throws out Blizzard. Able to do a bit of damage. Nachi takes out Chard and Suki. Heart hits the next objective though. So St. Rose will keep it moving. Kenny's frozen, takes a bunch of damage, not able to get himself up yet. Still looking at Clutch, but Marcus takes him out. As Sacred Heart now has to regroup. Kelji with ultimate. Zuki and Kenny have him for Sacred Heart.
You better watch your step.
Sigma.
Objective still moving. Clutch is trying to put out a bit of range damage here. Going after Kenny. Kenny is still pushing up. Not great here. Still a Mohawk. Pulls in, not able to get it. Mohawk is out for Sacred Heart. Crouch is able to defend the back from a lot of it. Now, Zoe is down there for Kenny. Puts in Kelji though and takes her out. Clutch now. Still with Riven and Flots holding on. Marcos with Sound Barrier as well. Had been a long time. Haven't been able to do that. Bit of Flux was out. It will lift up 5. Nice lift by Flux. Still hit by Kenny though. That grabs a little bit. Coalescence out from Sacred Heart as well as Suki's ultimate. They'll do a little bit there as Ava takes out Bone Jangles and Junior takes out the opposing Sigma. Marcus now. With ultimate, not using Sound Barrier yet. St. Rose has to fall back just a little bit. Nachi regrouping with his team. 90% on that ultimate. Bone Jangles now has it. Working their way back to the spawn. Mario's taken out, and Nachi as well at the hands of Kenny. Could have dueling May ultimates here. Kenny with another one. Right as that fight ended, on a bit of cleanup duty there. Kenny. Another one. Going after both Jangles. Get them. St. Rose is going to have to try to touch here. Marcus gets that point. Goes with ultimate. Nachi takes out 2. A nice combo there. T-Chart. Frozen though. Nachi takes out a third, but Kenny takes out 2. Takes out 1 with Whole Hog. Chard with the melee on Marcus. That's going to end round 1. They're able to get it 75.18 meters. See how far it can go in the next round.
0-2. Switching sides.
Initiating match. Ready for battle. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
We are back here as St. Rose will set up defense on the escort, trying to keep it from going 75 meters. Set up as Marcus as a Hana, Bone James, Doofus, Clutch, Sigma, Tailchain, Moira, Mario, Lisa, Not G, going with May, meanwhile Lemon as Bastion, Tsuki as Mercy, Junior, Lisa, Ava, Moira, Kenny, of course, going with Roadhog, and T-Charge with Junkrat. First fight underway here. Damage done by Lemon. He takes out Mario. Kinetic grasp by Clutch. Able to absorb some of the damage. Chart is slept from Ana. Cart's moving though. Marcus heals up his team. Clutch takes out Marcus. Going after Bastion on Chart. Tsuki brings up Chart. He's back in the fight. Does not need. More damage. Char takes out Bone James. The point is still moving. As for now, down helps off. Right in the middle of the Sacred Heart. Kenny goes with full hog. He's in crowd control there as the cart hits his first checkpoint. Set up. Bit of a hot hand
we
so far.
This match. The payload's progress.
Card is moving for St. Rose. Lemon set up on there as well as Orisa. He has ultimate taken out though before he can use it, but first he's going after the res, able to get it. See how long it takes to use it. Still holding on to it. Trying to add some damage here. Frozen though, by Notch. Heal up a bit, stay alive. Notch walls himself off. This is Junior, also takes out Mario. The objective keeps moving. 65 meters now. Set back up on point. It was a reset for the cart. Kenny taking much damage, able to heal up though. Nipsey takes out Clutch. Kenny wants to stay alive, but he's holding back in. A triple jump from Nipsey there. Our ultimate back is Kenny takes out Marcus. St. Rose can regroup for one last stand. Sid's members of Sacred Heart with ultimates on the line. Kenny taking some hits, but able to heal back up though. Junior still keeping that card up. Sacred Heart is out for Junkrat. Gets a triple to help him. If Lemon, who also has ultimate, both of them are taking out. He's also able to forbid his clutch. He'll set Bastion up in the air, does some damage. Not able to throw out movement in time to finish. Clutch is taken out, that cart is moving still. Nifty's still parked on top of it. 2.5 seconds to go. No risk map goes to the same cart. Mercy goes ultimate here. Kenny is taken out, but is able to be brought back up by Zuki as Junior takes out Bone James. Kenny stays up though. Meters to go. He's down to this one right here. Stunned on the play. A nice hold there by St. Rose. We'll see if they're able to hold on to it. Coalescence is out. Nobody is on the cart, and they're able to hold it right before the end. Nice hold there from the Golden Knights. All six ultimates that Sacred Heart had were used at one point. Weren't able to get it done as that cart is moved out of the final 5 meters. Heart. One last push. Damn, now he's stunned by one. Just trying to get the best of it. It worked. Now Mario on the front line in the defense here. Pushing back just a bit. That's right. Still stalled there. Going back on that. Not to put some damage on front of that line. Marcus with sound barrier. Yep. Chart has ripped out, set up, he'll put some damage on from above, they don't close there. Riptire is out for multi-kill, able to get a quintuple kill. What a play from Chart, went up top unnoticed, Moira the last time for the Golden Knights. Team kill for Sacred Heart, Junkrat able to clutch out the victory there with a quintuple Riptire, Sacred Heart takes Dorado.
Play of the game. Epic. I was only following my programming. Now entering King's Row. Initiating match. Ready for battle. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Get set here on King's Row with Sacred Heart holding a 2-0 lead in this match. St. Rose going on the attack here. setups at the top of this computer, I would save my breath there as Kenny takes up much to get things started. He's up to start right on the front line, of course. Pull in Bone Jane, takes him out. The hook spins and miss at times. Not to be able to wall off, tries to get him back. Mario sends up a shield, and Kenny unable to connect on the hook. He's going after it. Clutch falls back, and opposing Rokod from the Golden Knights here. Bone Jane goes looking for an opening as to exist. Does a bit of damage, but Kenny takes out Mario and Marcus. Do a bit more damage here. Early start for Kenny. Misses the hook on Paul. King Charter there now. Nicky Lemon already with a grip tire. He's some damage from the range. Sinko's grouped up a bit. Now could deal with the grip tire. Not going to live. Instead goes with the concussion line. Does a bit of damage. Jump taking some damage from us. It's out from Marcus. He goes up Mario, charges to the wing. Bone Jane is taken out by Kenny. Jump with some up, and drops it right back down. Full hog out from Kenny. He takes out Mario, but he's frozen. His junior goes down for Sacred Heart, excuse me. Lemon takes out Kelji. Still has repair. Concussion finds a way, is not his last one on point. Nachi does a bit of damage there, unnoticed. Or at least forgotten by the jump right as Kenny can hold you. As Lemon takes out Nachi, Kenny takes out Bone Jane. Lemon takes out Mario. With the help of Kenny. Jump grabbing a bit of damage from distance. Ava takes out Kelji. Nachi with Wizard holding on to it here. Kenny with another hold on. Build that one. Mario's taken out by Junior. Blizzard is thrown out by Nachi. Team wants to capitalize on it. Dueling May battle here. First one to freeze is Nachi. And Char takes him out. Two out for Sacred Heart. Lemon back on point. Taken out by Marcus, though. This could be St. Rose's opening. Bone Jane is on point. Going after Kenny. Battle there as Ava helps out Mario. Takes out King Chard, though. Go back to Kenny, going after Clutch. Ava's knocked down, but gets back up. Oh, but pinned at the end by Mario, taken out. Kenny goes after Kelji, Clutch gets Zuki. Kenny is frozen, Kenny is taken out. St. Rose with 2-3-1 on point now. Clutch goes with Holhaw, trying to crowd control off the point here with 2, securing the objective for the Golden Knights. They get second paint, can they get the whole objective? It's gonna be close here. Heart pushing a bit, King Charge coming, falls off though, Riptire is out, takes out Clutch and Marcus. Just a sliver away from the objective. It's contested now. Kenny pushes up, takes out Nachi. They were so close to getting that first point. Ava with Coalescence goes after Kenny on the front lines. Trying to put some damage right out of spawn as Clutch is frozen. Get up. Junior picks up A, drops it down, keeps the Golden Knights off the point. Rolls will reverse now. 99% for the Golden Knights. 99.1%, excuse me.
Initiating match. Ready for battle. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
St. Rose on the last line of defense here on Deep Throw. One interesting thing to watch for here. Similar setup for Sacred Heart, but you see Chard going back to Roadhog, but Lemon switching off, or back to Junkrat, excuse me, but you see Lemon switching off of Junkrat going with Tracer. Something to watch for here. See how he has to do it. Blinks back to the right, or Recall back to the right. Put some damage on, blinks in. To avoid more damage. Danny flanking around. Undetected. Let's see Clutch. He's able to put damage, a bit of damage on. Net craft. From Clutch. Kenny takes damage. Heals back up. Lemon on point now. Falls off though. St. Rose falls back to defend. Bone Jane is taken out by Kenny. Heals back up. He's nifty. Takes damage. Kenny is taken out by Kelji. St. Rose looking for an opening here. They've got five on point. Chard takes out Marcus. Chard now with Riptide. We'll see if he's yet. Concussion mine inside. Throws down a trap as well. Kenny does a bit of help there with Nachi. T-Chard tosses out Tyre. Able to take out Bone Jangles. And Mario is taken out as well. Ava with Coalescence. Sacred Heart started securing. See how far they get before, well, Marcus is taken out on his way back to point. Suki brings Kenny back up. Halfway through the second ping. Nachi working his way back, taken out right away by Nifty Char. And Kenny. Sacred Heart getting close, and they're able to secure it for the win.
Play of the game.
Watch with the play of the game for the Golden Knights here. This is not enough. This is a part. It's King's Row. First point. And match 3-0.
Epic.
That's more like it.
We'll be back in just a little while as we get ready for St. Rose to take on RPI. Stay tuned after this.
Thank you.
we are back here as the first match ran a little late. We run into Overwatch Team A for St. Rose versus RPI. You're on map 2 now in Dorado. A bit limited with the spectating settings for this. We will keep an eye on the Golden Knights.
Only through conflict do we evolve.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
It is not my preference to see
the Knights will look to escort the payload here from the first round. Not Dorado. Still raining grenades down, and the cart is still moving. Not contested yet, maybe a little bit. Signal cuts off Cap's angle. Bit damage. Takes out a Risa shield though. Trying to sneak it below the shield. Has to reload though. Not able to do it. Structure sends him up with the Hulk as well. Hit off. Damage area. Crits has supercharged and taken out by Hulk. Falls back into his team. Far taken out by RPI as we see. We're seeing him back up, trying to keep it alive. Far back, part is stalled. We're going to be here as RPI is pushed up very far. We've taken some damage taken out by your own team. Fitness ratio revive, able to get off and back up. That's one of the things there. Yeah.
Onwards to victory!
Is out, takes out Jafar, opponent with one with that. Recent crimes, Prince is taking out. Now, gets back to reactions, comes back out here, back up by Fikris, now power back. Good damage as the engineers fall back. St. Rose buys a bit of time here as the cart is stalled. Sends out more lessons. Fickers brings back up. Trade back right to the level. out. So the rocket barrage again taken out by the shield. Far though, before we get out the Robo. Now Kid Bob takes out the supercharger for Crit. That is out. Getting damage on supercharger. Back up though.
Help me.
Far right for the Chaos card. Move that block. Moving on, we're top on top though. Move up there as well. Do damage on heroes on top. That on the air, that on the ground. Taken out by Japanator on the Victor Falls. Victor's back up. Has to watch out for the shields. Victor's taken out by Coldman. Far goes to that boss and takes out Milkman. Luke taking damage once again by Richard Dirk. They get two hits of their own. Jafar and Luke Dirk again. RPI team killed there as the Golden Knights will keep it moving. Nice coordination there from the Golden Knights. It also off after it looked like that might work out for the next person. Supercharge that is down. 4 meters takes 1 hit. Here we can take 5 takes out Jafar. Zobo takes out Prince. Wolfman takes out Scrunchy. Healing back up. Courtesy of Force. Still taking some damage from Warrior's Death Ball. The Knights regroup here.
Observe the barrier.
Prince getting closer to Supercharger. We see now loop out into this and get ourselves into seal, so we're gonna check this there.
Now ready.
Jafar flanking around. Thought about trapping
from
that's still helpful. Yep, take that. Victor takes out the dirt. Victor sees it. Prince has to fall back just a bit. Japanator takes out Fenris as the Golden Knights will regroup a bit. Loop back, but still adding damage from Trump. Trump.
Observe the barrier!
Now, moving up with their team. Try to go around. Is detected though by Coldman. Takes him out right away after getting trapped. That's still trapped in the air back. Prince does have Bombo.
You're dying.
That might join the action. Loop switches to Hanzo. Hector strikes with Baptiste. Signal for the Golden Knights sitting on Gravitic Flux. Running out of time a bit, 40 seconds to go. Have to move it to the end of the payload. RPI is pushed up a bit, still on that point though. Up top from RPI, Gravitic Flux is up, both of them all together, 4 go up, as Rosa stays down, she's 45. Immortality Field taken out, as well as Baptiste. Scrunchy is taken out, a bunch of damage beat up here, as Whoop's still up, falling back though, just trying to add a bit of damage, as most of the Golden Knights are taken out of play. Coldman goes after him. Whoop taking damage, taken out by some of those death balls. Doesn't have any rescue here. Just pushed him to the wall. At the point, unable to get it, Golden Knights drop round one.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Let's not waste time. I have tickets to a show tonight.
And welcome back, everyone. We are in game 3 of St. Rose Golden Knights versus the RPI Overwatch team. Now we shall see the St. Rose Golden Knights on King's Row on attack. Once again, opting for a double shield composition. We'll see how this works out in their favor. King's Row, of course, known for its very impressive chokehold before the first point. However, with the Lucio, we'll see if we're able to fly through it. The RPI team doing a terrific job applying ample pressure to the Golden Knight shield. However, the Golden Knights are doing a pretty good job positioning themselves away from the Ferris Fire. Scrunchy eating that Fire Strike like an absolute champion. Alright, the singles Golden Knights continue their advance onto the getting a pick off one of the RPI supports. It will cost a reason to life, however, it's still an even match. Golden Knights getting their first pick on point one. Let's see if they're able to carry the momentum, get the second tick. Lazaria carrying excellent pressure from behind. Golden Knights just milliseconds away from getting that second tick. However, the RPI team were able to perform a very well-coordinated pincer offensive to push the Golden Knights back towards the spawn. Have plenty of time on the clock. And with Boo coming up on ultimate and getting a very saucy pick off of the burst damage on the RPI's team. It's a battle of the burst damage here, folks. And right now, the Golden Knights do have the advantage. So you can advantage a little advantage point by the Pharah and the place of pressure behind the shield. Very well, very brilliant place. Keep away from the Pharah, pushing the RPI's enemy team into the dragon. However, Zarya will answer with a grab dragon of their own, able to get two picks off of that, forcing a reroll. Very solid. By the Golden Knights, taking down one of the RPI supports. It's a war of attrition here in the first round. King's Row still anyone's game.
They're in the area.
He's just applying as much pressure to the shield as he can, waiting for the ample opportunity to perform his barrage.
Onwards to victory, team.
Special attack. Able to shut down the hammer by the RPI team. Getting three solid picks off the barrage. The amplified Nano Zarya just crumbling underneath the pressure. Same as Golden Knights are outputting, and we will see them move on to the second point of the map. Very well coordinated by the Golden Knights. We'll see now that the RPI team shifts their offense as they proceed to halt the payload.
Good job, team. Let's keep it going.
Luke is doing a terrific job utilizing the Mercy's amplified damage from the rockets. Just creating plenty of space, getting another pick off of the burst damage. And more of a choice with the burst, and Luke seems to be coming out in every team fight. Mercy taking a pretty break from her fair pocketing duties that will pick up Larissa. However, Larissa will fall again to the RPI's counter. Terrific job just keeping the RPI team separated and scattered. Finally getting picked off again by the RPI's monster, since we're downloading the playstyle. However, it just won't be enough if the Golden Knights continue to advance, courtesy of a very well-placed dragon. Dirk just narrowly unable to get that pick off the RPI support. Very well-timed fadeaway by Matt Moira. Golden Knights of Siege has shown that they are tremendously capable of picking off their enemy when they're out of position. That takes solid coordination. Mahanzo coming from behind will pay for the ultimate of their life. The RPI team getting on, picking off two ultimates. Battle with the jungle right now. It seems the RPI team is getting a little bit of an advantage here. Still narrowly able to avoid the enemy fire while destroying. We just show up 2 minutes left of the clock. The payload has been given to the fire. However, this is a turn for us. It's being claimed behind the pieces. We are going to push it up. Fire, fire, and shotgun here, folks. Let's see it in action. Not able to find any fixes. All of that support just a little drop. Far playing a patient game was waiting for the Kenny will finish the sentence, able to get the pick off of the RPI Sigma. And they shall begin their advance to point 2 of the King's Row escort. Very well coordinated resource by the Golden Knights. 60 seconds on the clock, they'll have to carry this momentum. With 2 ultimates exhausted by the RPI team, they'll have to use excellent resource economy at their end to stop the momentum the Golden Knights are putting out. Another dragon coming out, just narrowly able to avoid the RPI team, forced them into a corner. Prompts for Reese to drop her bongos, leading to 2 very lucrative, 3 very lucrative picks. Can they make it a 4K? They can. An absolute barrage. And I'm not just talking burst damage here, people. A terrific assault by the Golden Knights as they proclaim a relatively uncontested push to the final point. The Hammond coming out from the RPI team. Dirk putting up his amplification matrix is to shut down that stall as soon as possible. 2 meters left, and that will be one final contest by the RPI's Nordhog. Barely able to keep it up using that. Not able to use that bait word enough because they're able to just get these picks off. This contest being won needs to be Jafar getting his very solid picks. Habit coming back with a stall for vengeance. However, a very well-timed gravitational flux. Not be able to get the pickoff. Props to the RPI's Hammond for being able to contest the point for this long. The RPI puts some space as they regroup. Jafar once again coming up on grab again. A whole minute on the clock, they have plenty of time to push this back over. The RPI team has very little breathing room. The RPI's doing this with a very little pick off the move of Percy, followed by a pick of Boom. Ceremony's Golden Knights' primary source of pressure now removed temporarily from the scene. However, it will cost them one of the two tanks. Dragons is going to decide the game here. He's able to play it back to his team. They're coming up on another amplification matrix. Golden Knights retreating away from the payload. 10 seconds left on the clock. It's now with them. Ultimate economy as best as it's going to be. We'll have to really coordinate this play. Let's get you back. Heavy pitch coming out.
Team up for speed.
And the RPI team will be able to play keep away just shy enough for the Sailor's Golden Knights to run out of time. Very well played by both teams. We'll be right back.
There is no obligation for the universe to make sense to you.
We're back once again, so
there's nothing I can see for. Stick together, we will complete our mission.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
A lovely day for field research.
giving the Saint Rose team plenty of rhythm to move the car. For the RPI team, however, is that they were just ever so slightly able to coordinate their resource better. That's stalled by the Hammond at the last point, along with the Tracer just being able to pepper spray damage through them, very much in their favor. So we'll see how both teams are able to download the other in this upcoming team fight.
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Let's get
turn
it.
The back.
Yeah. play of the game.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes tonight's EPAC matches by the St. Rose Golden Knights Overwatch Team A and B against Sacred Heart and RPI. Brilliant plays by all teams involved tonight. Thank you very much for tuning in and bearing with some of our technical difficulties. Very much thanks to Josh for his stellar commentary and camera work. I'm Ted. Thank you very much for listening. Have a great night. Stay dynamite.